5, some Lowe's employees who helped victims of that deadly school bus crash back in May were honored today. These are some pictures released by Clark County. The 3 employees were honored by Commissioner Marilyn Kirkpatrick with proclamations. One person was killed in that crash.